West Virginia University is planning to celebrate the classes of 2020 and 2021 with an in-person commencement this spring. Masks will be required and guests will be limited. WVU is also planning to fully resume in-person classes this fall. It says it'll follow all health and safety guidelines that are in effect at the time.